Well, it's our last day at the ocean, and really, we're not staying here very long because we just have to check out of our room. So this is really just going to be a little bit of cleaning up, packing to go home, and our trip making our way back home. So I hope you've enjoyed this video series on our 4th of July vacation. Have a great day. So yesterday we took the kids to the arcade and swimming, and I was so exhausted. I did not clean a single thing when we came back to the hotel. So I'm going to show you what it looks like. We have a bunch of dirty dishes, a bunch of trash that I need to take care of. And then I just set up the table for cereal, so I'm gonna call the kids out. But then we've got jackets and shoes everywhere. I normally do not leave the room like this. We just brought everything up from the beach. And like I said, I went straight to bed before picking up last night. So I'm gonna pick it up right now. Hey guys, come eat breakfast. Come eat breakfast. Cereal. Nice and clean. Awesome, now I can put the food in there. Alright, it's 10:50. We have 10 minutes left to be out of the rooms. I'm just walking through and doing a little walkthrough to make sure we didn't forget anything. Explain to me this one. It takes me 5 days, no joke, to pack up my family in order to get here, but it takes us 2 hours to pack up in order to leave. How is this possible? I don't know. I really don't get it. Okay, I'm just putting all the towels into the bathtub. And I hate leaving things dirty because it gives a bad name to big families. I always, my husband and I both, even when we go to like restaurants or anything, we always try to leave things really clean. Just because, you know, not like people automatically in today's society look at us and they're like, a large family, they're gonna be so loud and messy and whatever. So we always try to go around and clean everything as best as we found it, or even better than we found it. Sound off!
Zoe.
Zachary. Sander.
Say your name. It's your turn. Say your name.
Zevram! Hmm. Last stop at Ocean Shores. We didn't get ice cream on this trip, so we're here because this is our tradition. We always come here to get ice cream. Yes.
I want the yellow.
Do you know what flavor that is? It's lemon.
Go see.
Lemon. Yeah, we're getting ice cream. Turn around. The ice cream's over here.
Dude, I'm
are these the flavors right here?
They have a scale. You put some in there and ask them to weigh it. Whatever you want.
Hey, you let Zeke do it. He's the one buying it.
Put it back.
Put it back.
I got one.
Last time you got beautiful.
Oh, there's one that's called Fruity Pebbles.
Daddy, I got one.
Junior's saying
bubblegum. I got one.
Bubblegum?
Yeah.
Hey, no sugar added down here.
I saw. How are you ever going to pick? They're all so good looking.
And they all have sprinkling.
Not yet. Ooh, fudge.
I'm gonna get unicorn poo.
You got unicorn poo? Ice cream! Yes, it's one of it. It's one for him.
Yeah, one is
the
lemon.
Move.
Oh, it tastes like bubblegum.
Chocolate. Mint. Is this cookie dough?
Yeah, look
at that. Okay, this is your
favorite. Okay. Did everyone get there?
You don't cut poop. Mm-hmm.
Hey, now everybody has
one. Okay, let's go outside for a picture, okay? Oh, you gotta pay for your taffy. Okay.
Cookie, is cutting
this? This
wanna go on the bench?
Yeah.
Here, right here. Okay, guys, stand against the wall. Get all of you there. Good job. Zephram, can you come over here? Can you hold that for a second? Just get a little bit closer together. Okay. Smile. Thank you. Smile. Zephram's not gonna stop eating his ice cream, so.
Zephram, stop for a second. Smile.
Okay.
Smile.
Better eat that quick, or it'll fall.
Here, lick it.
He did not go!
No, I put it in there so it's easy, so it won't melt all over you, buddy. Show him with the spoon. Here, let me see
really good.
Let me see the lemon.
I don't know if she's going to like that.
Hey. No hands.
She doesn't know what to do.
Yeah. Say ah.
Fina.
Say ah.
She won't do it. Can you buckle her in, Zoe?
She buckled in tight, and the chest clip is up on her chest.
Yes.
And it's tight.
Hold it.
Okay. No, that's not tight enough.
Look it. Oh my gosh. It's like chewing bubble gum.
That's what I said. Here, it's not tight enough.
I can never do it.
I remember getting bubble gum ice cream.
Can you just walk?
You want to walk? Or you want to stand on the cart? Or you want to go into it?
Say thank you to Xander for making all the food.
Thanks, Xander. Thank you,
Xander.
Okay, so we have sandwiches, granola bars, bottled water for everybody, and are on our last stretch home.